Sailing for me, from a young kid, was a spark for me to love the sea and for me to try to protect the sea. It comes from a sense of freedom and a sense, actually, of internationalism. I love technology and I love finding solutions to the decarbonising challenges. The Artemis eFoiler technology, it's a combination of a number of technologies from aerospace, automotive, and maritime. We really turn a boat into a plane. And instead of the wing being in the air, it's in the water.
Because it's run on electric and hydrofoil, there's huge energy savings, which really can transform business cases for customers. The maritime industry is one of the most polluting industries across the world, and we believe as a business, we can globally impact the carbon emissions from the sector.
From the beginning, I felt there was a genuine alignment between HSBC's mission to increase their decarbonising financing and our mission to decarbonise the maritime sector.
I love working with businesses like Artemis that are purpose-led, have exciting technology and making a real change.
These are big bits of kit. You know, they are large investment, large machines, large volume of labour. I came from running race teams and I naively started a business thinking that businesses fail because of the idea, the product, and of course they do. But I now know that most businesses fail because of cash flow, because of investment lacking at vital times.
It's the core finance products that we need as a business. Things like funding, asset finance, FX, trade finance. But probably one of the more important ones is the knowledge. It's the contacts that HSBC can provide because of their global footprint.
We've been able to connect Artemis with our teams on the ground to understand the opportunities in country, to understand the regulatory environment, to understand the cultural needs of doing business in those areas, and to give Artemis and the team confidence to grow.
Whenever we're looking at new markets, HSBC is one of the first phone calls we make to get that elevated piece of advice that nobody else can do.
The ultimate value proposition of the Artemis eFoiler system is when you need to go fast, and you need to go fast for quite a lot of miles in any one day. Your typical fast ferry in San Francisco going back and forth all day. Managing to grow is actually one of the hardest things. And that's, of course, where our partnership with HSBC has been so valuable. 90% of our sales are export. At the moment, we have sales in Europe, Asia, Middle East, and the US. We want to expand that. We want to expand it worldwide.
In recent months, we have looked about setting up in Turkey, primarily because of the level of business that we have in that area in terms of supply chain. And HSBC were super supportive.
The scale of funding needs to be international by its nature, as does our customer financing, to allow us to grow to our full potential. And I think HSBC's global reach and reputation makes that a lot easier.
We are well on our journey from startup to being a really successful business.
Success will be going to a port in California and seeing an Artemis eFoiler vessel day to day running, reducing emissions, offering a value to our customers, and being able to do that exact same thing in Asia. We have a long journey to go, and we're strapped in and ready for the ride.